Wil Lockett with a horror movement. And he needs to pick up the Burnesville newspaper. It's the oldest Black Power newspaper in existence that's been in continuous publication. Pick it up. We have true knowledge about our people and our struggle for freedom and how we can organize and overturn our conditions.